the types of sets. Types of sets. One, empty set. It is a type of set which does not contain any elements. Example, a 5-year-old in year 6 Emerald. It's not possible. All the pupils in year 6, they are all above 5 years of age. So it shows that what? The elements in that particular set is what? Zero, is empty. Number two, let's look at this. Singleton set. It is a set which contains only one element. A type of set which contains only one element. Example, the element whose square is 25. You all know that the element whose square is 25 is what? 5, because 5 times 5 is 25. So let's look at the third element. Let's look at the third type of set. The third type of set is called the finite set. It's called the finite what? Set. It is a set which contains only definite numbers. The numbers in this set are defined. Examples, numbers from 1 to 5. It is defined that the numbers must be from 1 to 5, which are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All these numbers are numbers between 1 to what? 5. That is a good example of what finite set. The fourth one is what? Is the infinite set. The infinite what? Set. Infinite set, it is a type of set whose elements cannot be listed. You can't name all the elements in this particular set. Examples, set of all the prime numbers. You can't name all the set of prime numbers. For example, we have 2, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. All these are prime numbers. But it's not possible for you to name all the prime numbers. That is why we call it infinite. They are so numerous. You have to keep counting and keep counting. Now let's look at the next example. Set of all even numbers. Set of all even numbers. It's also not possible to know all the what even numbers in the world. You can't actually count all the even numbers. You cannot count it. So let's look at the activity on this particular what. You have to write different examples of what? The four types of sets discussed above. Write different examples of the four types of sets discussed above. Let me quickly recap. We have the empty set, the singleton set, the finite set, and the infinite what? Set. The empty set has no element in it. That is why it is called empty set. It has no element in it. The set is completely what? Empty. Why singleton set has just one, from the word single, meaning what? One. Has one element in it. Singleton has one element in it. Finite set has what? Definite numbers. Numbers that are defined. They are definite. From 1 to 5, it is defined 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it can be from other numbers to a certain number. Then the last one is the infinite set. A type of set whose elements cannot be listed. You can't name all the elements. You cannot name all the elements in this particular word set. So such set is called what? Infinite what? Set. Infinite what? Set. Activity. Write different examples of the four types of sets discussed above. So you write example of empty sets, example of what? Singleton sets, example of finite sets, and example of infinite what? Sets. Example of what? Empty sets, example of singleton sets, example of what? Finite sets, and example of what? Infinite what? Sets.